Switching gears now, they say that micro, small, and medium enterprises, or MSMEs, are the backbone of the nation's economy. The Philippine government has been working hand-in-hand with different stakeholders to help MSMEs advance and innovate their businesses. One way is through trade fairs. The Philippine Trade Department's Bureau of Domestic Trade Promotion is setting the stage for MSMEs to achieve a nationwide reach at the 2019 National Trade Fair later this week. To give us a sneak peek, we are joined now by the Bureau's Director Marivic Bonoan and two exhibitors, Edgar Pascual of Arte de Nino Home Decor Enterprises and Russell Han of Hana Kuchichi Pateros Footwear. Good morning,
good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much for being here.
Yeah, good morning, Lexi, and good morning to Russell and Edgar, and good morning to our televiewers.
Okay, let's go straight into it. I mean, the President himself mentioned it in his State of the Nation, right? That MSMEs are the backbone of the nation's economy. Right now, 99.56%. I mean, it's a 2017 study, but it still holds true that MSMEs make up that much.
Oh, and they generate more than 60% of employment.
Correct. Mm-hmm. So, of course, it is only right that the government helps in their initiatives, right? So, ma'am, yung National Trade Fair, you were saying that it started in the 80s.
Yes, and
it's still
it grew
alive.
Bigger.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
Still alive, yeah. So the National Trade Fair is a major project to help our micro, small, and medium enterprises market their products to the mainstream market. So we have two here, our exhibitors, out of the 276 exhibitors.
Wow, so it's grown to that much, 276 plus.
Yeah.
Right, and I think this year, ma'am, you've even broken it down because we have so many MSMEs, right? Yeah. So the first part of the year, you did have like a food fair.
Yeah.
This one is a mixed po.
Yeah, last March we had the National Food Fair, and in October we will have the National Arts and Crafts Fair, and this August, 22 to 25 at SM Mega Mall, we will have the National Trade Fair with 276 exhibitors to showcase their products like furniture, fashion accessories, apparel, gifts and souvenirs, health and wellness, and of course food and beverages.
And this year, ma'am, you're particularly highlighting a certain advocacy.
Yeah, yeah.
Because it's called the Green Fair.
Yes, for the first time, our show is billed the Green Show because most of our exhibitors are already engaged in green manufacturing practices, and most of them are using sustainable materials like bamboo and recycled materials.
Okay, so maybe we can talk about some of the exhibitors that we have today from Hana Kuchichi, is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Russell, talk to us about the brand's mission, vision, and how important it is to join fairs like this.
It's very important for us because we are able to reach more market, and we want to reintroduce our product. It's Hana Kuchichi. They're all handmade, from the sewing to the beadworks and to how it's made. And we promote the green practice because all of our products are handmade. We use less energy rather than using machines and other chemicals.
And you're also helping communities in Pateros.
Yes. Our beaders, for example, they're housewives, most of them.
Okay.
And they use their free time to do the beadings. They take home the entrada. We call this entrada. And so they can spend time with their families as well while working.
And how long has Hana Kuchichi been around for?
The first generation was
her grandmother.
My great-grandmother, it was 1940s, and then
wow,
when my grandma took over the business, it was 1980s.
And I guess it's also very important
1970s,
for, I guess, the DTI to help foster such brands because there's also a history there.
Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm.
You know, it's been around since the 1940s, you were saying.
Ma'am.
Okay, and so you're third generation, eh?
Fourth
generation.
Yes, ma'am.
And were you instructed to be part of it, or was it really just out of yourself to say, you know what? My grandparents, my great-grandparents started it. I'm going to do the same.
They worked hard for it, so I want to share it to more people.
All right.
Well, the craftsmanship of the people of Pateros.
Absolutely.
The Filipino craftsmanship.
And then we also have more of home decor, I'd like to say.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
Talk to us about your brand, Arte de Nino.
Yes, ma'am. Well, actually, Arte de Nino is a lamp made of ostrich egg.
Yes.
Of course, handmade tassels, but I didn't bring one of those. And made of beads also. Ostrich egg. Actually, this is an hatch egg, which I use it as a lamp, but it's already a trash. And then as a part of a green, I mold it and transform it or convert it into lamp. That's the way it looks now.
Is this your first time to join the National Trade Fair?
Actually, this is my third.
It's your third time.
Yeah, third time.
How has it helped the business?
Actually, I got more client, and then I started to recognize in the market. Mm.
So the NTF is really a networking event.
Right.
We help them meet new buyers, they also cooperate with each other.
Yes.
Mm. Like because for this one. Yes.
It's from our co-exhibitor.
Yeah.
Okay, because at this point, can you talk about the programs of the DTI to help the MSMEs in aspects of, growth opportunities and market development?
Yeah, like Hanokuchichi Russell here is a beneficiary of our product development assistance from the Design Center of the Philippines. So 50 exhibitors will be showcasing the prototypes, which are really green. The objective is to really reduce the energy, reduce solid waste, and reduce pollution in the design and manufacture of these products. So this is an example of the prototype that will be showcased during the trade fair. So there will be 50 exhibitors with green products assisted by the Design Center of the Philippines. Of course, you know that we are at the center of the plastic waste problem. Based on reports, the Philippines is the third biggest contributor to plastic waste.
That's highly alarming, isn't it?
Yeah. And of course, the plastic waste goes into the waterways, yes, which result to floods. And these are also dumped into the oceans and seas. And there are also alarming reports that soon there will be more plastic than fish in our oceans. And so this is our advocacy. We would like to educate people of the solutions to plastic waste. So during the fair, there will be recycling stations where you can donate your plastic waste products to our green partners. So our green partners are Envirotech Waste Recycling, Villar CIPAG Foundation, which is headed by Senator Villar, and Gifts and Graces Fair Trade Foundation, and the Light Global Foundation, who makes the solar lamps. So you can donate your old telephone directories, magazines, newspapers, pet bottles, and those plastic foils. Right. These are all accepted, and you can exchange them for
an eco bag
until supplies last, of course.
So it's not just a place to meet prospective buyers, it's also a place to get educated.
Yeah.
Are you going to have talks or activities?
Yes,
because obviously there are stations, but sometimes nababypass yung mga yan because of course the products are also very pretty. So yes. So that's the mindset of people to go in. Mm-hmm. But what are you going to do to help
there will
them
be
get educated?
Talks like exporting green, organic and eco-friendly products by the Export Marketing Bureau, plastic recovery by Envirotech Waste Recycling Incorporation, and the Intellectual Property Office of the Philippines will talk about edible packaging technologies. So this will be held on August 24. It's a Saturday, so you will have free time to listen to these environmental talks.
And who are the clientele that you see coming in to look at these products?
Well, the general public, last time we had about 60,000 visitors.
Wow.
We hope to attract more via social media, and because we have ads in the newspapers, and of course you are most welcome to visit us.
Of course. So what are you looking forward to in this trade fair? I mean, not only as an exhibitor, but you know, you seem to also be very much into that green push.
Yes, ma'am. Every trade fair naman po, we hope to reach more market to reintroduce our products na po. Yes, ma'am.
And sir?
Well, trade fair is to explore more, especially this kind of products. Very hard to to reach in the market with the help of the trade fair. And of course, we put green in it. So thank you very much, DTI.
All right. So thank you very much. Once again, the trade fair is happening when? So you can invite people to come.
So please head out to the SM Mega Mall, visit our national trade fair, a green trade show happening on August 22 to 25 at SM Mega Mall, Building B, at the fifth floor, Mega Trade Halls.
Director Marivic Bonon of the DTI. We also have Edgar Pascual of Arte de Nino Home Decor Enterprise and Russell Han of Hana Kuchichi Pateros Footwear. Thank you so much and enjoy the weekend. Have a good one. Thank you for watching. For more videos, subscribe to the official ANC YouTube channel and click the I button.